I'm Izzy.
And I'm Carfro. Welcome back to another edition of Swan Talk.
This week we have some fun things happening.
To start us off, to whoever is participating in the Swan Talk kickball game, it has unfortunately been canceled.
On to other events. Today is Decision Day. Congratulations to all the Gators who made it into their school choice. You will be able to go to the Commons and get a sweet treat and take some pictures.
It is also National Nurse Week, so make sure to go sign the e-card for Miss Wendy to show your appreciation.
Gators, prom is this Saturday at the Kapok Event Center in Clearwater from 7 to 11 p.m.
Jumping into our segments for today, Nicole and Emily did a recap on Bring Your Child to Work Day.
What's up, Gators? Right, today we are here in the culinary building, and they are doing Bring Your Child to Work Day with all the kids. So let's go to that. Okay, so these are Chef Cooper's kids right here. Say hi.
Oh my god!
Okay, come on, come on. This is Miss Gonzalez's daughter. This is also Chef Cooper's daughter. This is Xavier. This is Miss Baker's son. Say hi. What's your name? William. Yeah. This is Miss Mejia's son. What's your name?
Logan,
say hi. Who's your parent?
Miss Gaiety.
Gavin. Hi, Gavin. It's really nice to meet you. This is Mr. Marsh's daughter. What's your name?
Elena.
Elena, it's really nice. Okay. And these are Coach Frazier's children. What are your guys' names?
Kelly.
Edward. Kelly and Edward. Say hi.
Go with my mom to work.
Speaking of work, we also have a testing schedule for the 1st to the 8th of May.
On the topic of work, let's get into money. Abby and Phoebe went around asking people what they would do with $1 million.
What's up, Gators? What would you do with $1 million? We went around and asked some people what they would do. Here's what they said.
$1 million, I would probably just buy a nice house.
I would go to Geneva, Switzerland, and then I would just travel the rest of Europe and in a Fiat.
If I had $1 million, I would donate to a children's cancer society.
I would definitely spend on food, clothes, and maybe like a little trip to the beach or something.
I would probably give it away to a lot of charities.
I mean, it's not be as nice as the last guy, but I'm getting myself a car.
And like, there's a McDonald's up the road. Food.
$1 million, I would spend it on first. I would buy my mom a house, and then I would invest in the like, about 20% into real estate, 10% stocks, and then with the rest, I would just get back to my family, little key, because they take care of me.
Serious, I would probably start up a business and see if I can help out more people with that and make more money off of that. Funny, buy a table, sell that table, so I can have two tables, and I'd sell those tables. See where I'm going with this?
I would probably spend on kitting out a 1970 Golf GTI.
I would buy a red Corvette, and I would save the rest and travel the world.
I know absolutely nothing about cars, but I would head to the nearest dealership and just drop $1 million on a random car.
I would travel somewhere for like a month and live in a different country or something, and probably buy another house.
Those were some pretty interesting answers. That's all we have for today. Back to the anchors.
What would you do with that much money?
I would give it to my mom. What would you do?
I would also give it to my mom and invest the rest of it.
Let's get into what our weather for this weekend will look like with Daniel and Sawyer.
Gators, I'm Daniel and I'm here with your 5-day weather forecast. Today we have a low of 63, a high of 88 with a sunny day.
Tomorrow we have a low of 65, a high of 91, also a sunny day. Friday, low of 67, high of 90, mostly sunny. Saturday, where it gets cloudy, we have a low of 67, a high of 89. Sunday, we have a sunny day, low of 67, high of 87. With this forecast being really good this week, make sure you guys go outside and enjoy the sun. That's all I have for today, Gators. Back to the Yankees.
Well, that's all we have for today, Gators.
Make sure to tune in Friday for another edition of Small Talk.